Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you and tell you how to make gold color by mixing paint. This will be a full tutorial, so let's get right into the video. As you can see right here, we have blue, we have red, and we have yellow. And these three colors, when we mix them appropriately and properly, will make gold. We're going to start off by making a brown color because we need to start off with a brown. So to get brown, we're going to take a little bit of blue. You just need a little bit of each, not a lot, okay? Little bit of blue, little bit of red, okay? And also a little bit of yellow. If we mix those three colors together, we're gonna get a brown tone, a nice brown tone. So you can see right here we have a brown tone, okay? Let's mix it up really, really nicely. We have this brown tone. Now to turn this brown into a gold, we're gonna take more yellow and we're gonna add more yellow to it, okay? And I'll show you the different tones. So we're gonna start off, that's the first tone. We're getting there, but we're not at gold yet. We're gonna add a significant amount of yellow to it. And as you can see, we're getting more and more golden. I'm gonna add a little bit more yellow, just like this, okay? Bit more yellow, and as you can see, now we're starting to look like a gold. If I add just a touch more, we're gonna hit that real golden color. So you can see right here, that is pretty much the gold that I'm gonna assume that you're looking for, okay? So you need a brown, and then we just added a yellow to make it a gold, as you can see right there. Very simple. Now, instead of mixing a brown, if you actually have a brown like this, right, you can actually just take your brown, just like that, okay? And you can start off with a brown, so I can just have my brown right there, and then I can just add yellow to the brown. So if I already have brown paint, I can save myself a step, just add my yellow to the brown, and once again, we're gonna make that gold color. As you can see there, add a little bit more yellow. You need quite a bit of yellow to make that gold color, but as you can see, we're starting to get more and more golden right now, just like that. So you can see now we're looking like that's really the gold color that you probably want. I can add a little bit more, to be honest with you, but really that's pretty much just personal preference at this point. That's it. That is how to make gold color by mixing paint. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.